Muhammad!
I think I saw him slip away when they first collared us.
I'll tell you what happened. Master Baggins saw his chance and he took it. We will not be seeing our hobbit again. He is long gone.
No. He isn't.
Beckett!
How on earth did you get past the goblins?
Oh, indeed.
Oh, what does it matter? He's back.
As they trod through the forest, a sense of foreboding fell over the company. They were not alone. Had something followed them from the Goblin Kingdom? Or was it perhaps some other, even greater threat?
Thank you.
Othok, Dora Gibberish.